good job by Kuzma getting back out there on KP.
There's a switch.
And inside, when you front Porziņģis, he's got the advantage because of his height.
So casual Porziņģis says, get that out of here. You cannot be nonchalant when the unicorn is lurking. Goes to work. What a sequence.
And here's Porziņģis. He gets the tip, sprints the floor. He gets it back. Doesn't mess around. The ball goes right up.
KP with the advantage. Decides to kick it out. Wise basketball move by Porziņģis to find Jason Tatum.
These guys have chemistry. They've added two guys that's been all-stars in the past, Drew Holiday and Porziņģis. So we knew it was going to be tough coming in playing.
Oh, nice hustle. Porziņģis the bucket, he tried to say, but it's White who set that up.
Oh, sweet pass.
It was.
Porziņģis, sweet pass, like a little Jokic action.
Yeah, wouldn't that be nice?
And the thing is, when you're a superstar player,
Porziņģis, again, Ricardo takes an early timeout.
The Nets, they're rebounding, fifth in the league. Total rebounding percentage with Boston first. They know how to do that as well. Porziņģis on the finish. One on Horford.
You see there, Brown just tossing it up for Porziņģis. Knows he's got De'Ron Sharp on him, so there's no one with size on the back end. That's an easy throw.
Nets still have turned it over just once tonight. Porziņģis from the logo knocks it in. Wow. Nets just hung in there all evening. Just haven't been able to get over the hump. Thomas speeds inside, gets rejected by Porziņģis. Brown the lob, Horford the dagger.
There was a lot happening last year in that game. Minnesota got really handled as Porziņģis blocks the Jade McDaniels, and he does the Mutombo after that.
Mutombo finger wag. Reed with that tough matchup on Brown. The kick out, extra pass. Porziņģis driving on Gobert. Foul and the bucket. Up to 11 now with that field goal.
I mean, that's Rudy getting out there. It's a good closeout.
The Wolves only trailing by three to start the third quarter with Carl Anthony Towns not on the scoreboard yet. Porziņģis hits the three.
Ball just rotates. Jaden tries to get into it.
Anderson finally gives it up to Towns. Inside to McDaniels. Crossing up Horford. And a tough shovel pass to Anderson is stolen by Brown. Edwards can't do anything.
6 points, Sixers lead. 2 minutes to play, first half. Holiday back to Porziņģis. Melton almost stole it. Porziņģis is going to have an and-one opportunity.
Everybody left the ground. Watch it. Robert and Joel. Porziņģis is like, yeah, my pump fake is pretty convincing. Watch it again. Boom. They tried to anticipate his shot.
The fourth team foul on the Celtics. Maxey from the left wing. Short. Tatum the rebound. And hit Porziņģis. Batum cracking it. Just couldn't get to him.
Let's watch this again. I mean, I never want to give back points. You can see. Ooh, he kind of hit.
It was, though, the pointer finger right hand as Porziņģis stops it for the Celtics.
Can challenge the shot.
Third quarter, all Joel Embiid. It wasn't the career-high 29 we saw from him on Monday as White drops it off to Porziņģis. Richard Porziņģis, Hauser, White, and Brown. The five out there for the Celtics. Good look from Porziņģis to a cutting Hauser.
Make two different reads at the same time. It happens.
First handful of games. A lot more cutting, a lot more movement in this Nick Nurse offense than we saw last year. Porziņģis, the bucket, and the foul.
No, just to me, the veterans, so much respect for everything that they've done and will continue to do for this country.
Giannis is pretty good there, but there's not a lot of guys who are great coming up the center of the court. Oh, that's a good play.
And a foul.
Let's see. Pirtle goes up. Oh, that looked like a good block to me.
White. Oh, strong move to the bucket.
Porziņģis not messing around with the ball.
You should make a call.
Yeah.
I'll do it. We can do it at my house.
Nice pass.
Phenomenal.
Porziņģis.
He's going to get a good look. Look at that. Pick and roll. Get behind the defense. Throw it up and throw it down. So this is Toronto's small ball lineup with Otto Porter at the five. They got confused. All right, take a look. Porziņģis goes. Slips to the basket. Derek White. On time, on target, and they can get behind the defense.
Nice pass again.
And they drop dimes like that. Porziņģis off the dribble.
Yeah.
Design play to go back door. Patient Jaylen Brown at the basket.
Oh, that was a pass and a nice one.
Comes off the screen, and then right away reads the defense. As soon as that guy takes a step over, boom, ball's going up. He's not looking at his. He's not looking. The Knicks are trending to a better offensive team. They're not right now, but they're trending that direction.
Oh, Porziņģis for two.
Just hanging in the air. Porziņģis on this play gets behind the defense and just hangs up in the air. Man, that ball was way above.
Porziņģis. Yes,
get those shoulders down. Little shimmy shake, little contact. That's how you have to attack a big. Oh, yeah.
Porziņģis clean.
They're going to trap Tatum, two guys. Tatum makes a nice pass to White. White underneath. Misses, but there's Porziņģis.
Passing, and it finds the hottest man in the building. Porziņģis with the block.
Porziņģis timed this thing up. Oh, man, it's great having him back there.
5-point lead for Toronto. Porziņģis finds Tatum. Tatum lays it up and in. Boston's outscored the Raptors 16-5 in the second. Boucher in a strong take. Porziņģis with a denial.
Spicy Pete, Siakam. That time, Poeltl tried holding off Porziņģis, but give Porziņģis credit. He fought through the contact. Scotty B getting it done.
OG right finger laceration, received stitches. And Porziņģis up at the iron.
Watch it right here. Mid-screen a roll.
Jack.
19 points, 4 rebounds, 3 assists for Pascal. Fourth quarter underway. Tatum, bucket is good.
Right here, beautiful pass that time. White to Tatum.
New York, New York.
Yeah.
The city's so nice, they named it twice. Turnover. Spin dribble, Brown working with Porziņģis. Porziņģis ties it.
Well, when he's had Schroeder on the switch tonight.
He's having a hot stretch here. Missed his first. Tatum. Porziņģis waits and finishes.
It's a great push by Tatum. He draws two, and Memphis needs to talk this jumbo lineup over.
Replay center, huh?
I gotta watch myself.
Grizzlies have the lead back. Porziņģis turns in, banks in, and is fouled. As again,
it's just a tough switch here for Desmond Bane, especially when Porziņģis catches the basketball in the painted area. If he's out on the floor, at least a couple of dribbles, help can get there. Desmond Bane can hold up. When he catches the ball that deep
and fouls, he sits. And Jaylen Brown with a throwdown.
Good composure here by Desmond Bane.
Brown curls in the lane, lobs it up for Porziņģis, and a one-handed spike.
the catch and finish. Nice setup there by Jaylen Brown. Has some monster dunks here in this game.
Good hand. Deflected. Tatum comes up with it. And Porzingis. Timeout. Bane isolated with Pritchard. Zaire blocked by Porzingis. Tatum, Porzingis. A look ahead to Conchar. 6 seconds. Aldaba, three for the lead. No. Zaire Williams blocked. The Grizzlies were trying to get a timeout, and it was not recognized.
Taylor was trying
his hardest.
And
the ball game is over, and Boston has won.
Jason Tatum with 31. Entry pass. All you got to do is throw it up high and Porzingis. Oh, my goodness. Can't do that in Boston. That is Bill Russell's number.
Wow.
Yeah. Not going to happen. Great catch by Mark Williams, but he's blocked by Porzingis. Brown thwarted by Williams. Oh, and look what I found. Kristaps Porzingis.
Are you kidding me? What? That was
Jackson is great. It feels like a change in the tone and tenor of the game.
That's a little offensive rebound. And Porzingis with a punch up high.
Mark, this is what you're talking about, the two-man game. These two live in the same building, will often take.
And hey, let me be the first to wish you not only a happy Thanksgiving, Doris Burke,
yes,
but a happy birthday tomorrow.
Thank you,
and that's from Kristaps Porziņģis to you.
Lillard with the miss underneath as the two stars continue to struggle. Oh, KP! Ashes to ashes! Dust to dust by Porziņģis.
Yeah, Derek White just gets it up the floor in a hurry. And again, I keep harping on the defense, but give the Celtics credit. I mean, they're keeping their foot on the gas pedal, sprinting out in transition.
Coverage begins with NBA Countdown at 7:30 Eastern on ESPN and the app. The Miami Heat undefeated in group play so far. Porzingis on the lob, and there's that combo again, Jordan.
Non-Tatum minutes. Right now, Tatum on the floor, that left-hand dribble.
14 fouls, meanwhile, against Milwaukee. Boston will go to the line on the next one with just under 9 minutes to go here in the third. Lopez crashed. Porzingis with a little jelly at the rim.
Kristaps Porzingis recognized that the contact between two teammates, Lillard and Lopez, means Giannis is at the cup. Toronto, Charlotte, Boston has given up some leads over the last couple of games.
Oh, Jaylen Brown says it with his chest and looks at his bench. Wow. Brown went around the world on this one.
Yeah, we continue to harp on this two-man partnership, little backdoor.
Nice up fake by Porzingis. Nice follow.
Porzingis with the takeaway. Here comes Brown. Jaylen Brown been the best player on the floor in this first quarter.
Arguably Orlando's best defender, at least on the perimeter. Pokes it away. Tatum with 3 seconds. Lofting Porzingis. Masterful pass from Tatum.
So third against Porzingis. Here comes Banchero. Goes right into the teeth of the defense.
Has cut it to a point. Shot clock down to one. Porzingis has to fire. And he buries it.
Magic out of fouls. Tatum out of Porzingis. Give and go action. Tatum.
Hard two-handed flush.
To hang on the rim as a result.
And I hate these tacks. I'm sorry. Like, we're entertaining. That guy, you losing your balance. You know, you're running full speed on that play, and you grab the rim. You really putting a lot of pressure on this Magic group, in part because they just a little more reluctant to pull the trigger on the three and kind of force them out of it. So I think they're going to continue that until the Magic show them they have the ability.
Oh my goodness.
And this is a great pass and cut right there. Porzingis, great patience. Pass and delivery.
That's a lot.
That's a lot to do.
And they all won a championship together.
And a lot of traffic. That's two. And a loud two for Porzingis.
Celtics, we also saw them two times in preseason.
Here's Porzingis from three.
We always
we start the first like this. I'd like for us to start the third quarters like this as well.
Randall has it taken away. He tried to go behind the back. White made him pay for it. Oh!
All right, Celtics defense, give me that. Derek White pushing it. This is an excellent pass with timing. And I'm going to give Jaylen Brown the assist. That's his buddy Porzingis. I like that.
Backdoor cut by Brown. Porzingis with a nice feed.
Little two-man action. Jaylen Brown goes backdoor. Throws it down. Good pass by Porzingis.
Nice pass. Porzingis gets two.
Porzingis cuts baseline, and then his size is a real factor. I mean, Jared Allen is a big-time paint presence. Porzingis goes right over the top.
Porzingis thought about it. Now he's going to take it.
And thank goodness. That's 7'3". I mean, look at Porzingis. 7'3", step back, behind the line. They're so gifted. They can go both ways. They can pull up, get to the basket. They're tough to stop.
Wow. He knew it.
Yeah, he's eating nothing.
And then a little pick and pop. Deep three.
Porzingis. Wait a minute. He's ridiculous. He measures it in.
Watch Porzingis on the post up. Goes one way. Watch how much ground he covers on the pickup. Right there. Two big steps. Jaylen Brown to his broski, Porzingis.
Defensive end off. They're too good offensive.
Isaac Okoro has replaced Darius Garland. Porzingis from long range.
That might not always show up on the stat sheet, but it shows up in winning. Scal, you know a little something about that, right?
Oh, yeah. Tough to be a bench guy with a unit like this, but I mean, we're just talking about. Here's Porzingis on the curl. Unbelievable athleticism.
How are they? Oh, Porzingis. An aggressive move.
It's not this one.
Porzingis off a nice feed.
I don't know Richard White, so I don't. But it is. I like when guys play through contact.
Well, I think it's a deep attempt and he knocks down a three.
There we go. It only takes one. But there is a Mike Gorman that knew about the games before you did the games.
That's a nice spin move there and it goes down.
I mean, he clearly, at the end, is deserving of the number one pick. That's for sure.
White.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Watch him. Shot goes up. Look at Porzingis attacking the glass. 13 ball. That was sweet. That was a great look from the dunking cam.
Absolutely.
Holiday backing down Fox. And De'Aaron again picks his pocket. Holiday, boy, what help defense. Porzingis got a fingertip on it. White the leak out. Murray back. Brown!
That plays in a pro system. The way they play, they go from side to side. Everybody touches the rock. They're playing unselfish. They play for each other. And I think that's my favorite thing about them.
We begin the night number four in the West. Boy, Porzingis is hurt. That held him out last night. I wonder, is it the calf? Is it the ankle, potentially? And now, boy, is he taking the Celtics team to the next dimension. Fox underneath. Boy, looked like White got a fingertip on him.
Porzingis again. His presence. White.
White, boy, the little hesitation maneuver.
Celtics look to push.
Brown spins.
Up top to White. White, a three-pointer. Porzingis right there for the follow.
Crediting the execution and a fast-paced identity while not turning it over. He said, we're finding a good balance of pace and execution. Jason Tatum summed it up by saying they're playing the right way.
Well, the game they scored 144, Tatum didn't play, their leading scorer. The game they scored 145, this guy, Porzingis, didn't play. So much firepower. Porzingis off to quite the start after that great block. And a chance for a three-point play.
He can switch small on, and they don't have the scoring ability, but this guy can score, and he punishes guys that are undersized.
Reddish trying to fight over a screen, got some help. Holiday throws it into Porzingis. Kern shoots, scores, and a foul. Kind of an awkward-looking shot, but again, that size.
Like, you're doing a great job right now, but I'm still going to turn around, and I'm still going to be bigger than you.
Anthony Davis with his third assist. Alley-oop Porzingis. Perfect pass from Drew Holiday. Well, we were discussing before the game, as Tatum pokes away from Davis, that White and Holiday, one of the great... Oh, what a block! As White comes up with it, Porzingis and White right there to double team. Holiday to Porzingis, puts it on the floor, drives, contact, counted and one. Wow. Again, off balance, but still got the shot to go.
Porzingis' chance for the three-point play. Number fourth overall pick from Latvia.
Just over 5 minutes gone by here in the fourth. White cuts, lays it up, and banks it home. James backs in. He's in the paint. Ball knocked loose. Davis was wide open. They couldn't get it to him. White throws it up for Tatum. He throws it down.
And it's also the great way to take a shot blocker out is by posting him up and going right at him.
Now Davis trying to defend Porzingis. Tatum gets the entry pass. That's a nice feed from Porzingis. White to drive. The floater's up. Porzingis throws down the follow. 26 points for Porzingis. It's a 14-point Celtic lead.
Impressive if they come out of here with this one. They've been on the road for a while. Execution down the stretch.
Tatum has Durant on him, trying to pull him out even farther. Still working it. Out to Porzingis. Deep three from Kristaps Porziņģis.
You know, that's a different kind of shot for Porzingis at seven.
And a chance for a three-point play.
The Celtics are focusing on this matchup. Takes his time. This goes right over the top.
Porzingis takes it. Makes it! Porzingis takes it. Nope. Oh, big rebound by Horford. Underneath. Nice look.
Great pass. All right, take a look. Good sequence here. Kick out. Miss. Al Horford battling. Kicks it out. And they leave the hottest player in the gym. Yep. Derek White. Nice layup.
Pulls up. Nope. Tatum the rebound, the long pass. Porzingis fakes it.
Watch this rebound by Tatum. Oh, got it already. Out to Porzingis. Takes his time. Dribbles. Oh, tattoos the rim.
Jones against Pritchard. Nice look. Mamikelis.
Oh, yeah.
Swatted by Porzingis. Celtics threatening to blow this thing wide open. Tatum drives past Sohan. Porzingis has it and jams it.
Man, this team is so good.
Spurs got to go. Look at Osman. Porzingis rejects it. No shot clock reset.
And, got that
and the buzzer sound.
Porzingis big time defense. Pretty good move by Osman. Locked.
Micic to inbound. He's a guy who's drafted by the Sixers in 2014, but playing his first NBA season this year. Two-time EuroLeague champion.
That's a block for Porzingis against Kenrich Williams.
That was tough.
White goes right by Gilgeous Alexander, drops it for Porzingis, who hammers the basket and draws the foul.
Attack, rise up, get Chet in the air. Great job.
Collins gets two. Porzingis gets two.
Tatum making that play right out of the double team.
We will keep an eye on points in the paint all night long. The Pacers allow more than 61 points in the paint per game, which is dead last in the NBA. Porzingis bats it away, gets it to White. Two on one, Porzingis, another stuff! Two dunks to start for the Celtics. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. 40-plus percent on the season. Brown with a poster on the other Brown.
I'm worried about this guy.
Porzingis with the mismatch against Hield, and one.
Has to get defense. You see T.J. McConnell circled out of there, right over the top to Porzingis. It's nice when you have a 7-3 guy.
Porzingis back in. And nice pass to White.
Good second half for Buddy Hield, up to 15 points for the game.
I like the 2-1-2, but there's been a lot of breakdowns with that.
Porzingis on Holiday's backdoor cut finishes. White gets it to him. Matched up with Nesmith. The skip to Porzingis. Celtics lead.
The Broskis.
Holiday pulled the chair. Thought they had a travel. Now Brown on the push. Porzingis there to throw it down. In transition, the Celtics get an easy two.
Here's Porzingis in transition running.
With 8 points, he knocked down his first two threes. Tatum, Porzingis, beautifully done. Great setup by Tatum.
Jaylen Brown, and then on the pick and roll, great bounce pass there from Tatum.
Joining us before the game on our pregame show, visiting with the guys in Atlanta. Little runner, no good, followed by Porzingis. Biggest lead of the game for Milwaukee on an 8-0 run.
In the last 9 games, Beasley shooting over 60% from three. But not a great defensive backcourt. It's tough to be a great defensive team if your guards are not outstanding defenders.
Easy baskets for the Celtics. Nice setup by Porzingis. They get another one in transition. Finally.
Deep three.
Go.
There you go.
Mike Gorman liked that one. Then he's just out here throwing darts.
Porzingis goes to the corner. Gets it back. Takes it. Makes it.
Cannot double team Tatum because they got pulled.
Double comes at him again. White makes it pay.
And then Porzingis with the quick catch. That was an absolute strike over to Derek White.
White turns on the jet, stays alive on the baseline, and finds Porzingis. 10 in the shot clock.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice pass.
In a tough way right here. Jaylen Brown, excellent cut, excellent pass. And he always goes hard, but this one looked a little different. Oh, yeah!
Oh, wow.
Watch Porzingis on this play. It's a great recovery. Get it out. Replacing Jaylen Brown.
Porzingis, Sam Hauser also checks in for Coach Mazzulla. Under 4 to play in the first. Celtics by 5. Nice look. Tatum, Porzingis, Cornet. Beautiful passing. That is Celtics basketball. You're right about Quick, but he's a dead-eye shooter. 50% since being traded from the Knicks. Porzingis on the flyby. Euro step. You bet. Counter.
Now we have the Porzingis show to the Euro.
Tatum at the elbow. Porzingis with a nice cut and slams it home. Nice opening set, though. 7 of 9 from the field. Porzingis also with 15 for the Celtics.
The Celtics have numbers if they want it. Tatum on the fly steps through, and Porzingis with the follow.
Let's watch Kristaps Porziņģis. I think Jason Tatum looked like he was raised.
Tatum loses his balance, and then Şengün is able to save it. Tatum is still down underneath the basket to run out the block, though, by Porziņģis as Brooks tried to get to the rim.
Yeah, Porziņģis has been a wall inside.
He had 20 the first half, a half a dozen so far in the second half. Again, draws the Whitmore assignment. And it throws up a wild one, and it goes down.
And to Porziņģis, Horford three.
In terms of passing the basketball, 20 assists on 27 made.
And outside to White. The Boston Celtics, 36-11. Tatum, Porziņģis.
And that's two possessions in a row.
They put a lot of emphasis on it this year. If they want to do special things, I won a championship. I know it has to be done on both ends of the floor, so clearly that's an area.
And look at this step back. Pump fake. This is a 7-2, guys.
31 assists and shoot the ball.
Cover the number one scoring team, the number one shooting team. Porziņģis!
Oh! Right over Turner!
We talked about this. This was already a potent offense. But now you add Porziņģis to the mix. He's the fourth best player on this team.
Siakam picks up his third person.
Kevin, I spoke with Joe Mazzulla, the head coach of the Celtics, obviously not happy with the turnovers. Many of them, he said, were unforced as Porziņģis throws down the alley-oop.
Sensational shooting effort.
All right, here we go, Lake Show fans, against the best team currently record-wise in the NBA. Porziņģis! Boston taking their time. Now get into their action a little bit. Porziņģis turns and scores. That's a sweet jump.
He can shoot it over the top of just about everybody.
Oh, yeah. 7-3.
Down by 12. Biggest Laker lead has been 16. Porziņģis. Russell is the lone line of defense.
They did a great job defensively in that fourth quarter. It's going to be interesting what they do at the trade deadline.
Nice pass.
Porziņģis in the post. You're going to double team him. Al Horford with the great cut. Over the head pass. Right to Al. This is spacing. Execution. The way Memphis is playing, they're playing good basketball. These guys are, they're getting exposed defensively because that's probably where they're at. Oh! It's a great pass. I love the versatility of Porziņģis. Look at that pass. Right off the guy's foot. You can't get your hand down by your foot. There's really nothing you can do.
Yeah. It's a smart play.
So, there were some bad losses, but I wasn't down.
Good feel the way the other is.
Yeah. Tatum on the drive. Porziņģis on the slot cut. Gets right to the rim.
Bailey makes a net move.
Yeah, you're right about that. You see him make his first two or three shots, you could be in for a long night.
Oh, strong move to the hoop in.
I like that. Porziņģis goes ahead, gets the ball. Watch that ball move quickly right up to the rim. And then he shows off that sweet left hand. One shot. I like how Porziņģis brings that ball up quickly.
Porziņģis strikes that spot.
Great execution down the stretch.
Had 10 ties and 12 lead changes in this game.
Oh! From Porziņģis. Throws it up. Porziņģis way up in the air.
Brown gets it to him. Pritchard takes it in the paint. Keeps the dribble alive. Comes back the other way. Finds Porziņģis for two.
Porziņģis is 7-3, but he gets off his feet quickly. All right, Pritchard working it. And watch how quick Porziņģis is up in the air.
Brown, Tatum,
Rebound Bay comes back. Porziņģis, plenty of time. See ya.
Metro 92. Yeah. And but I looking at him now, I think definitely like getting his sea legs under him.
Nicely done.
So excellent pass. And then it goes up. Kuzma falls down. Oh, nice block.
Koulibaly trying to defend. Kristaps. Nope. Goes and gets it. Yes.
These teams have met in each of the last two Eastern Conference Finals, three of the last four, as Porziņģis silky.
And I think it's interesting on your point about Missoula, Ryan. As players, coaches, fans, we can get so caught up.
Wow. Speaking of getting caught up, anyone under Kristaps Porziņģis.
Let's enjoy the experience together of trying to go after that goal.
Brown lobbing it, Porziņģis slamming it. Boston, best record in the NBA, and a 9-point lead here in Miami. Well, Boston sixth in post-ups this season as Porziņģis fires it down, plus the foul.
Well, this rip screen has to be a switch. It just has to be. There's no defense here from Tyler Hero. No resistance.
That was a quick release as well.
Brown runs the pick and roll. Cookies and cream. The league feeling lactose intolerant with those new teammates this season.
All right, watch. Two-man game. Cookies and cream. Throwing it up. Porziņģis throwing it down.
He is an impressive guy in a lot of ways. By the way, that quote, I'll do it again, it did come with two other words that we're not allowed to say on TV. But it sounds like he's open to the idea of potentially competing again.
7'3", you can give that cushion and still make a good challenge.
Inside the lob, Porziņģis counted and a foul. The Celtics have their largest lead of the first half.
He's so good at it. On a defensive rebound, he will sprint to the rim. Oftentimes, it's a guard that's back, so he's got the size advantage, and Jaylen Brown delivers a perfect pass there.
But I don't care. I mean, he's just working so hard, and I love that he's in attack mode.
Porziņģis, no hesitation.
You know, you get the emotion, somebody so important. As McBride goes past, goes inside, shot blocked. Porziņģis and Holiday right there. Yep, Celtic ball.
Look at these two close to challenge that shot. Both guys, both Drew and KP. KP obviously gets the, you know, appropriate switching, timely. And then sometimes the late closeouts to challenge.
Oh, White to Porziņģis.
With a big night and a big second half back in the Garden. Catching the lob from Derek White.
Textbook defense, textbook post defense, and great contest.
And Brown misses, but Porziņģis with the follow.
Man, KP, Kristaps Porziņģis anticipating the miss. No one there to block him out. And Porziņģis using all of that 7'2" frame. And right now, Boston 36 points in the paint, just having their way.
And Porziņģis goes
at two. Last inbounds, just a little screen right there, and Porziņģis curls off of Tatum, and Mo Bamba gets held up right there. You may want to switch that in that situation, but just too easy points in the paint and transition baskets. That's been the difference maker offensively for the Celtics.
Porziņģis keeps it alive. Maxey and Harris will friendly fire down there, and Porziņģis with a two-handed stuff.
In the 8-love Boston run. I'm talking about Jrue Holiday and what he means to this team. He is someone who has a championship. It's what they want here in Boston.
You, one, always have confidence if he's on your team, and you're always a little bit concerned if you're playing against him about, is this going to be the night where there's nothing we can do?
Porziņģis, you bet!
Just year by year, let's add more leadership responsibility to him, and I thought that was amazing. You want growth as a player, but also you have to develop leaders. And Porziņģis there with the finish.
Brown could not finish it off the window. It rolls out. Oh. Mobley stripped to the ball by Porziņģis. And out of bounds on the play.
Missoula's right.
Yes.
It's
bounced off of Mobley after Porzingis blocked it, and he has been validated on that challenge. Horford handling it, picked up by Niang. White, he beats LeVert on the baseline. Ball movement, Porzingis cans it. It's a three. Sharing. Allen on a handoff, Garland ball fake. Second fake, rejected. Porzingis, long arm of the law.
Might be right.
There have not been a lot of whistles here in this first half. White upstairs, the crank from Porzingis. Just toss it anywhere near the rim and let Kristaps Porziņģis go to work. White bounces, Porziņģis. Drive, jump off, easy one for Horford.
And the crowd wanted to travel, but I thought that was a good no call.
After the timeout, Boston up by three. Porziņģis, tight defense from Niang, physical. Porziņģis fighting through it and somehow gets it to go.
George Niang, a ton of credit here for being able to just hold his ground. Yeah, there's some tussling going on down there. Jersey gets pulled out.
Five of their last six at home against the Celtics. We are down to a minute 42 to play. Porzingis back door to Holiday. So well done.
And we talk about here, this is off that pick and roll action and just a nice backdoor cut.
Oh, Garland floats it. Porzingis, what a recovery to get in the way. Empty trip for Cleveland. KP the other direction, foul, and one!
Look at that, coming over. That could have been a dunk. Porzingis hits the ground. He gets up, he sprints down the floor. You're right.
To set a screen, go up top. Allen couldn't grab it, and it's handled by White. Celtics are on the move. They're down by two. Porzingis, the long strides, layup. Good, and a foul.
By Garland trying to get the ball to Jared Allen, and then just a breakdown defensively off the live ball.
Has been together longer and is obviously a little bit more proven than Boston's starting foul.
Murray turns it over. White runs the distance.
Anything the guy doesn't do, now we got him moving without the ball.
Up top, Porzingis.
That's been a good combo too. Jason Tatum, 15 in the quarter. He also had six offensive rebounds as Porzingis rings the bell again. And Michael Malone pops out of that seat quickly for a timeout.
To Kristaps Porzingis, and the Nuggets, quite honestly, have struggled, Brian.
Gordon the rebound, up ahead, it is Porter, and Porter denied. Porzingis with a block. Jaylen Brown trying to turn it into points, does so.
Coaches want to make sure they're healthy.
We know, Jordan, that will be a balance through the rest of the regular season for the Celtics as Kristaps Porziņģis.
He's back, baby. Great to see him knock down a triple. Brown with the ball again. Going up against Ivy. Porzingis. I mean, he doesn't even have to jump. That's smooth as butter.
Well, happy birthday, Scal. He got the night off, but he's here with his family.
He was a little too excited on last night's broadcast.
about that.
Yeah, being able to spend his birthday off the mic.
We approach 4 minutes to play in the opening half. Porzingis. Fake the handoff. Oh, punched it on Lopez.
I talked about him attacking post switches. This time he's got a big on him. Watch the outstretched arm and the finish on Lopez, who by percentage has been the best at the rim. And
Tatum just put his head down and got to the rim last time. Tatum left that short. Porzingis with a big time board and stick back. Oh, what a muscle in his hustle.
Last time we saw him was in the nation's capital. Oh, where he made 10 threes.
That was going to be a record. I can feel it.
Had to leave early third quarter. JB gets a nice bouncer from Porzingis.
Cookies and cream hooking up on a sweet pass.
Cunningham likes that matchup on Tillman. Good defense from X and another swat. Porzingis. Wiseman comes away with it and drops it in. That's 12 for James Wiseman. Joe Mazzulla is irate. Bring the pressure, and it leads to another steal. Pistons, one of the worst in the NBA at taking care of the basketball. Celtics take advantage. Pritchard from the corner. Armband P.
Love this right off the That was off the steal. Pritchard in the corner knocks it down.
Chicken wings.
And you didn't do any of it.
I held back. Yes. So, do I get a dollar now?
I'll Venmo you.
Yes, thank you.
Porzingis splashes a three. What did Andy Mannix say to you?
Oh, man.
Porzingis on the baseline stuff.
Porzingis taking it out on the iron.
He approaches it a different way. Oh, Porzingis, that is just poetry on the pick and roll. Brown in the post. Against Hunter. Lobs it in, Porzingis. Great bouncer for Tatum.
And yeah, great timing. As soon as they went to double, Jason Tatum on the cut. And it's a great Krejci to the bench. That's been the target for the Celtics all night long.
Hurry one for two. Capella, the offensive rebound. Rejected by Porzingis. Porzingis trying to take advantage of that matchup against Matthews, which Happy was just talking about. Under five to shoot. He turns and scores. Tillman closed it out. Matthews with the air ball. And Pritchard the rebound. Outlet to Tatum. Upstairs, Porzingis. Upset with the officiating. That's not the consistency they're looking for, though. Quinn Snyder talking to Malloy right now on the sideline. Matthews trying to turn the corner. White got his hand in there. Celtics leading by three, make it five. So under five until halftime.
See, this is the action that I like right here. You get the matchup you want. And, I mean, he's been money right there.
Pelicans were making two-thirds of their shots. Horford, extra feed out to White, drops it off Porzingis for the stuff.
And love ball movement. We talked about it in the pregame. Good drive by Derek White and better cut by Porzingis. While your man's standing around, as soon as he turns his head.
29%.
Okay, so that possession for the Pelicans is exactly how I feel the Celtics need to be playing, except if you can do that. Okay, the way that they move the basketball.
Jason Tatum taking out some frustration on the rim. 2 or 3 seconds, split the shot clock and game clock as McCollum gets down low, finds Nance. Porzingis says, get that out of here. And it's Celtics ball.
I like what the Celtics are doing in their plan of attack.
Porzingis waits and drops the hammer. But Porzingis, 7-3 drive and dish.
He was cooking us.
He did. That was when he was a rookie at 35 points against the Celtics, still a career high. Nice five, Porzingis to Horford.
And now Horford showing you the bunnies.
He has cooked the Hornets in the last six meetings. Porzingis got fouled, and the basket counts.
So hard for guys not to reach on this play. Comes down, look at this. It's just right there for the taking, and Porzingis, yep, makes you pay with that gather.
Porzingis on Bolden. Again, the step through. Again, the basket.
The soft
again, the and one.
Take a look. I love how he took his time, gets to his spot, and then and there you go. Grab that contact. Show off your
It's an international roster this team has. Players from Canada. Giddy, of course, is from Australia.
And he's from Latvia. And here comes Holiday. They've got numbers, 5-on-4. One more to a wide open Horford. Shooting well over four. What a follow by Porzingis.
Showing the depth of his game here with the offensive rebound.
He's a good basketball player.
Remember last year when there were rumblings about him wanting to be traded because he wanted to be a part of the rotation? Well,
they rewarded him with a nice contract during the offseason.
Dunk, and then defensively, one of the best.
OKC trying to stop the hemorrhaging here. Wiggins out front. Nice slip by Williams. By Porzingis. Off the Williams screen. And White just peeled him clean. They've got numbers. And he set it with his chest.
Gets the steal. How about your 7'3" center running the break?
Across to Wiggins. Drives it into the lane. Tried to take a body and got put in the friend zone by Porzingis. That's his fifth block. Brown from